When creating a presentation in WPS Office, sometimes we need to insert a table for data demonstration. How can we realize it? Take this PowerPoint as an example. Get into the Insert tab and click the Table drop-down menu. Then drag the cursor to decide the table size. This method allows us to create a table with 10 columns and 10 rows at maximum. If we want to insert a bigger table, choose Insert Table. In the Insert Table dialog, we can decide the numbers of columns and rows. Enter the corresponding number in the Number of Columns and Number of Rows input boxes, then click OK to complete the operation. In addition, we can draw a table in terms of actual demands. To realize it, get into the Insert tab, click Table, and choose Draw Table. Next, draw a rectangle on the slide and left-click the blank area within the rectangle. Then we can get into the Table Tool tab to add more columns and rows for the table. There are four options: Insert Above, Insert Left, Insert Below, and Insert Right. How can we change the height and width of the table? As we can see, there are six dots surrounding the table. By dragging any of them, we can change the height and width. Another method is to long-click and drag the corresponding border of the table. For accurate adjustments of relevant parameters, we need to select the whole table and go to the height and width function areas. What a practical feature! Did you get it?